It's the motherfuckin' Zenmobius.
Do a barrel roll. Hey, Chad. It would help if I did this, huh? Oh, wait. That don't even work. The frick. Mario emotes for the occasion. Addicted to it. I've been playing it on my, you know. Yep. OG. What's up, DJ? Happy 5th of May. Go on social media and say happy Mexican Independence Day, everybody. To, you know, and see how many people you trigger.
Live long and prosper.
Scarred today. I don't imagine somebody ever saying, oh, you know, stupid people make me happy. I like this. Yeah. Like that. easier to save money in those places. Oh, I'm getting the cars. I'm not ordering you. Read this. My God. Mind your chi. I didn't come up with it yet. Sounds except for the Yoshi, but whatever the first one is what will trigger. But the Luigi one has one, Mario, the Bowser, of course, and the Princess Peach. What was that? Oh, geez. No distractions, please. Must focus. Sounds wrong. She's drinking that champagne. Can look down and see that. Probably is. Ooh. Amaranth.
Whore, slut, skank, slag, ugly, fat, stupid, bitch.
Peaches, 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 peaches.
Let's do the fork in the garbage disposal. Let's do the fork in the garbage disposal. Ding 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 ding. Stop!
Final.
Finally got my stream decks and OBS the way I want them. Reminder, back up your shit, people. I even started setting up Mix It Up. So you lost all your Mix It Up shit, or are you just using Mix It Up for the first time? Toad. Guardians of the Galaxy 3. Be prepared to go through a lot of emotions. Leave him home. didn't end the way I was thinking it was going to, but it was still good. I liked it. But I'm just curious to see where they go from there. That is true.
Like me, you find it very hard to keep your dick dry. I left my dick unprotected and it was warped out of shape in no time. I could barely recognize my own dick. Imagine that.
Imagine that.
Then I discovered Schaefer's New Zealand style dick set. The best way to take care of your dick in three easy steps. First, wash your dick with soap and water.
My
then,
fucker.
Wait for your dick to dry.
How are you?
Once your dick is clean and dry, paint your dick with Schaefer's dick set. I even have pictures of my dick. Check out that dick. I'm gonna send this to my secretary. Barbara always loves to receive my dick pics. My dick's over 70 years old, but it looks brand new. That's part of the reason all my neighbours are jealous of my dick. Wasn't that right, Jim?
Yes, you've got a nice dick, okay?
His wife is always on my dick, begging me to know the secret of my perfect dick.
That's loud. Now I'll reach out. Right. I be good. Sold the place, moving to Texas. I'm out of California. Everything goes as planned, we'll be out of here on June 8th. Yes, I did. So I'll be in a closer time zone. I'll be on earlier for you guys. Well, I'm transferred, so. I get to take my California pay with me, too. Oh, fuck off. Kids need their own room. Too expensive here. Californian or former Californian can tell you how expensive it is to live here. Yeah, my mother-in-law and sister-in-law. I have a brother in Houston. I'll be working in Dallas. Still in first place. Killing it. Thank you. But yeah, so I can do both of Zan, come on.
Look at this butt munch. 7 of 7. 7 of 7 sucks.
I'm gonna check your pants off. Oh, hey, fuck you. Get out of my way.
It squirted everywhere, and now I'm so sticky.
Yes, but I need to put her in the cage. No, it's up on the counter. Well, he didn't. He ate a little bit, then he ran away. Doki. Peaches. Mr. Web. Is that Mr. Web? Yes, it is. Oh, shit. Hello, sir. Cinco de Mayo. Happy 5th of May. Mm-hmm. What's good, Mr. Well? How you be? Good, 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 good. Getting ready to move out of this bitch. Sold the place. We're out June 8th. Being Texas bound. Streams will be on hiatus for a couple weeks. Don't know when, but I'm going to try to keep all this set up. I'll break it down last. Well, who else is going, or do I know them? Yeah, where's my, do I still have that? Yeah, sure.
Yeah!
I should tie that sound to every emote that has yeah, but like when you do it, it does that. But I got Mario emotes for this game while we're playing tonight. Animated emotes that do have sounds when you play them, except for Yoshi. It is a gulping noise, and that one just sounds dirty. Now that I, yeah.
It squirted everywhere, and now I'm so sticky.
That's what I said. When making it, I was fine, but now that I see it and hear it like in action, I'm like.
Fuck. Seven is awesome. No word of a lie.
Damn. Careful there. Yeah, you gotta make a mess. I gotta poop. I mean, I can hold it right now, but there might be a small break during this stream. I feel a rumble in the jungle. Yep. Yeah, I don't think it just hit me yet, so. Like, shit, I'm gonna do this. I just hope everything just goes smooth. Yeah, we're spending a lot of money for convenience. Oh, but still,
boy.
Chat, I haven't got a donation or a sub for an hour.
Straight and 3 hours gay. Telling you right now, it's the last time I'm moving. If I had a Switch. What the hell was that? Wanna buy me a Switch? I'm so scared to buy a Switch, because I know if I'm gonna get one and then the new whatever's gonna come out. Be like, fuck. I really want one. Oh, is it coming out for the last gen consoles already? Right? That didn't come out on when the other when it was released, right? That it keeps sticking like that. Damn emulators. Up to me there, I don't know, Bowser. Ooh. Oh, pay attention.
And prosper.
That's right. Happy, was it Revenge of the Fifth? I think Revenge of the Sixth sounds better. How about you? Love your face.
Zach.
What's up, buddy? How are you? Juggling the bottles. Revenge of the Shit, the all anal chapter. Yeah, I've seen Zach and Mary. I understand that reference. We're 100 cc in this shit. Through all the drivers. Hung Solo. Chester Mystery. That's a weird poor name. Oh, we can have poor names? I want to be Dick Jones. J-Dog, is Yogami streaming? She might be working. Oh no, yeah, he's streaming. He's on his DJ Love account. It's okay, I got Zen. We gotta use it, okay. Make sure it's clean. That's nice. I'll do it after the race. Watch. I don't need to. Oh, Right, here you go. There. How's that? I think I was gonna do it, huh? We did it. We did it. We did it. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna pop. Oh, jumping. Myself a decent lead. Watch me blow it. Ooh, you're on my way. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. four, so this would be the last one, right? For this cup. Damn, look at that. Koopa Troopa. Koopa Troopa. Can you use Super Trooper from ABBA and make it Koopa Troopa? Just saying. Is this the final? Yes, it is. Let's go. Spared me. DJ Love over. The music gone home. Ooh. I'm like, I didn't see Yo Gomi on there. Oh yeah, yeah, he has got the other one. I looked and I saw. And it was good. I'm doing surprisingly well here. Of course, I've been playing this game lately again, too. Raps here, we got Zen, we got DJ Inferno, we got Zach, we got Chad. We went through the 50cc, now we're starting the 100cc. All new Mario Kart or Mario emotes. Fuck, that's scary. Happy Bad with 33 months of bad decisions. All of them make sounds except for the Yoshi one. It's my head banging. Gotta replace the Mega Man one. Thank you again. How are you, Happy Bat? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, you're just okay? I feel that. All right, sir. Oh, yeah, I had that one up for a little bit. So we sold the place. We have to be out by June 8th. Everything goes smoothly. Only took a week. Well, I hope whatever it is, it gets better, happy, bad. Yeah.
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 You gotta do the Bowser and the Peaches emote. The drunk peach. The drunk peach sounds bad. Oh, that was the Luigi emote. The Luigi emote makes the noise. Just I need a gulping sound, like a girl gulping, and I was like, oh, there we go.
It squirted everywhere, and now I'm so sticky.
And then when somebody used it on the stream, I'm like, wait, that just sounds wrong. But all right. Was it down in a bottle of champagne? See, that's the Japanese version. When she wins on this game, she just like throws up the champagne bottle in the air. But in the Japanese version, she's like down in that shit getting drunk. Fucking been so lucky. Hey, yeah, where is he? He's the one that requested this game, and he's like, oh, I'll be here. See the new Guardians yet? J-Dog? Need? Anybody? Yeah. It's good.
Live long and prosper.
You'll go through all the emotions, but... Yeah. dang varmints. Ah, fuck off. Yeah.
Yeah!
Lockdown. Yeah, right? Hey, you got Roman, AJ. What else we got on there? Well, yeah, well, Judgment Day there?
It squirted everywhere and now I'm so sticky.
Charlotte's hardly on anymore. I feel like she doesn't want to be there, or they're just like not using her well. I like that. Aren't they technically all free? And Backlash is tomorrow or Sunday? Come on. And, you know, it's just, it doesn't sound exciting. Like, the card is like, what?
Deja vu? You're garbage? I hate you?
You're never late. You come right when you mean to be, and that sounded way wrong. Ah. My head banging Yoshi during this. Yeah, there. Let's do this. Ooh, fuck off. Uh-huh. And the music speeds up. Oh, still got it. Fine. I didn't know it was going that well. Whoa.
You win.
Thank you. He's running. I should cut it off near the bottom some more so it looks like something else. No, wife's going out there on the 19th. Let's see if we can get a place. Her and Logan are going out there for the weekend.
Series X.
Nope. If somebody wants to give me one. I mean, the Xboxes weren't really that hard to find. It was the PlayStation 5s that were getting. They were more hard to find than Series X. Ooh! That was good. There you go. I'm going out again, really.
Fuck you, Donkey Kong Jr.
All pissed off. Took that little shortcut and they're like, boom, no.
You win.
Yeah, I was seeing that game was getting shit on. Is it bad? I mean, is it bad as they say?
What's up, guys? It's the phenomenal AJ Styles. Listen, check out 7 of 7 on... Yeah, that's where it's at.
He wants to shit in my ass so I can shit back into his mouth.
All right.
Peaches? Darn it, 7.
Darn it, AJ. Your peaches, 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 peaches.
Seven peaches is awesome. The Star Cup race. No word of a lie.
I don't know. Maybe when he's done. He needs to have another title run. I mean, you're not wrong. I'm up four already. Short track. I'm just not paying attention. Easy peasy. Right off into the water. Look at that. Still sub to him. Ooh. I guess I can add them in the bits here. I wonder if my panels and shit are still there.
I'm in bed transparent.
Through the whole game, every track, every race. I've been playing this during the week. I got hooked on this game. After Roger said, I was like, oh, you know, I started playing it.
Wow.
Rhino was on last night.
Place the first in like seconds.
I don't know what that says there. Computer's telling me something. Was my PC. It's saying, you know, it's detected no viruses. My computer's okay. Yeah, I guess it did a scan. My weekly scan or something. This noise. Should make that sound my when I get a text message. You know, I'm sitting in the break room at work. I don't have viruses on my computer. I don't download porn when I can stream it on my phone.
Hmm.
Oof. Oh, come on. Yeah, yeah. Get out of the way, bitch. I think you will miss the. I never hardly ever go. But to answer your question, no, I will not. Well, I got the golf right there, so. But I mean, further drive. Yeah. Just seen the one where you hear where I was like in fourth place and then I just hit the shortcut thing and just zoom right in first place and then hit the finish line. It was like great. Final. Get ready to gulp down your champagne. Fuck you, Mario. Second. I thought I was gonna come in second. Can I get some drunk peach in chat? Should make that look like a penis. See, look, she just holds it right there and throws it in the air. And the Japanese version, she does that. Little cowboy. Howdy, y'all. What's happening? Welcome back. Howdy, y'all. Will I start talking like that when I move to Texas? Maybe like that. Alright, I'm down for it. Everybody, going through everybody. Do it, Luigi. The roads are all narrow and shit. Fuck. Too bad when you go off track a little bit. Ooh, shit. Okay, cool. I don't fucking. Oh, fuck you, bro. I don't want to shit. Don't tase me, bro. I've been getting close calls here. I am having a good night. Looks like I'm playing pretty good tonight. We were at Chipotle today. I didn't even know what day it was. Trigger some people on social media, go on and say, you know, happy Cinco de Mayo, you know, have a great Mexican Independence Day, everybody. Magic will happen. Especially for a Latino. When they correct you, just say, I don't care. Just be like, I give a shit. Ooh, shit. Fuck off.
Thank you. All of them except for Mario. Is that trigger happy, I see? Howdy! Hey, it's Friday and Trigger showed up. Usually you show up on Sunday.
You win!
You win! Come see the half Mexican on Cinco de Mayo. Doing alright. Have to poo, but I'm doing an amazing job holding it in. If you must know, fucking exhausted. Not just exhausted, fucking exhausted. Oh my god, I hate this one. I've been doing good on these, but. So nice experience. What, Mixer's back? Tag, you're it. Thank you. I'm pretty spot on. I'm just lucky.
had to be after this one. And today, so I had to work 12 hours for free and deal with a bunch. I had to work. If I ever wanted to do your job, you ain't convincing me to do it. Like. Here we go. Fuck. New rainbow. Well, a little late, but hey, thank you. At least you won't get any more ads. Thank you.
Live long and prosper.
Now, when somebody has ads, and then they get a sub, whether they sub or get, do the ads stop and like, or do you have to go sit through all those ads? Has anybody tried that or no? Or oh, okay. Well, yeah, I guess you can do that. Okay, I'm sucking. Pushes it. Alright, here you go. Do it. Fuck out of my way. Fuck out of my way. The game gods shine upon me. Ooh! I didn't think that. I don't even know what that is. I don't have a fire in the house. Maybe, or if we do, I haven't played it. I made snake right there. You dick. I'm gonna rename this scary ginger. Rename the stream to Lucky. I used to like Jersey Mike's until I went indoors one time and there's flies buzzing around the meat slicer. I'm like, yeah, fuck off. Yeah. Spin him, Luigi. By the one in my hometown. They might be good, but you'd probably get a fly in it. This, I guess? I don't know. I unlocked the 150cc? Extra post protein. Oh. Should I take a break? I need to use the bathroom, but I don't know if I'll be gone a long time. Been able to hold it in, so. I don't know, it might take a while.
Seven is awesome. No word of a lie.
No, you did not. You did not. I'm just going to my just chatting screen, but I technically beat the game, but I have to do the 150cc. Hey, Chief, I won't be starting so early for you. In a month, I'll be in a different time zone. Back here, I'm going to get back to it. So instead of, what, 4 a.m., I'd be coming on at like 6. Alright, now we're using Mario. Yes, sir. Moving to Tejas. Somebody was stupid enough to give me a home loan. It's just too expensive. Genius. Sold my place on Tuesday. So this is the thing. So we were asking 169, okay? Got an offer for 169. Then on Tuesday, this couple came in, really liked it. Offered 140. We're like, no, we got a, you know, 169 asking price. So they came back and said, we'll give you 160 cash as is. See, like after, you know, whoever bought it, like we'd use some of that money to get repairs here on this place, which would cost around 5 G's. Don't have to do it now. I mean, I got 9,000 less, but appraiser come on Tuesday. Hopefully nothing serious about that, because I mean they already know what they have to fix. I think they're gonna flip this place. My wife doesn't think so. The way he was talking, I think he's gonna fix it up and then flip it. Yeah, and then we're showing him the problems, and he's like, oh, yeah, I have his contractor friends, they can fix that, and I'm going to turn the sun porch into another room. I'm like, he's going to flip it and sell it for like $250. I'm telling you. Possibly more than what he does. It's a mobile home, so it's just this. It's in a park. So. Oh, so you're coming. We'll be in the same time zone, right? Colorado Central? Or were they like Arizona? Are you in? And don't say confusion. Missouri. Oh, Missouri. That's right. What was I thinking? Carolina. That's Boom, right? Boom's in Carolina. Carolinas. Fuck, it seems so much faster. Because that jump was easier. Wasn't too bad. That was
you win.
What? What's that? That comes apart? Ew, no, put it right here. Here, do it. Make that noise.
That was Jada when she's taking the dump. Yeah, that's right.
Oh. Oh my god, I can't believe you said that. Quite 69. We're saying 62. Oh, he did the club command. Passer music. Bam. Sorry, Deja. Or, sorry, J-Dog. Deja's being approved. Oh, and then even. Damn, wow, wow, wow. Oh, yes. Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? There. Ooh, shit, shit, shit. Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
Boy.
Have them show you.
Capesta. Yes.
Yes.
Capesta.
Yes.
Capesta.
Yeah, boy. Second. Fuck. Okay, I'll take it. I don't care. Damn. Blink my eyes. Blink my eyes now. I look like that right there. Hey, Hemo looks like me. Actually. I still have my Lego one. Where's Lego me? There's Lego me. Look at the Mario statue. Get the fuck out of here, balloon. I think that's so funny.
It squirted everywhere and now I'm so sticky.
Well, who should I do now? I've gone through everybody. Shit map. I mean, shit course. Or cocky, whatever. Easy peasy. Blink my eyes, blink my eyes. Plus they're dirty.
Yeah.
It squirted everywhere, and now I'm so sticky.
Yeah!
Wait. No. I mean, I can on emulator. Yeah, that does look like a green ET penis. No, this is emulator. Save whenever I want, but why? I'm doing okay. Vintage story. I don't know what that is. Or do I? Don't say it's a story that's vintage. Thank you very much. Wait, hold on. Something in my fucking eye. I need to clean my glasses. So what is this vintage story? Anybody know? Story is the real survival. All right, Trigger. Hey, well. Good shit today. You did a good job working 12 hours for free. About
Cinco de Mayo because May the 4th be with you. Yeah, well. Now it's Revenge of the 5th, or, well, now it's the 6th. Now I hate children. And one day you might make one of those things. It's the most.
Seven is awesome. Minecraft. No word of a lie.
Well, all right. Cool. Now, I got the scratch resistant lenses, and I see three on here. Maybe it's just two. One's just really dirty there. Oh. I've seen instead of Return of the Sixth, someone said Sixth is the Way. Oh my god. Yeah, that's probably going to stick. Ooh, yeah, much better. Much better. Hey, the screen looks much clearer. Yes, I'm sure. And the see, it's like, I can't see it, though, with my glasses on, so I guess, you know, whatever. I mean, if I know where it is. It might be a little nick on the bifocal, but on the left side, it looks like a little scratch, but I can't see it. I really have to. But man, everything looks better now, like, shit was looking a little cloudy. Yes. Yes, it is. It's the OG Mario Kart. You have new glasses being made? I know you wear glasses. Or do I? I just forgetting. But I should go. I have a warranty and should have them, like, you know, fix these up before I leave. I gotta see if there's an America's Best in Texas. I wear them night when I take my contact. Oh, okay, so you're working. Is there America's Best in Dallas area? Oh, yeah, shit. There's like five of them. Six. All right, I'm good. Attention. Yeah, I'm on the 150cc courses now. Oh, shit. We're doing the whole game. I've used every character. Almost got contacts, but I'm too much of a pussy to touch my eye. Fuck. I'm gonna fall in the lava. Let's see what happens when. They get all fucking misplaced, or, you know, they move around in the edges. second place. Fuck. First time in second place. Can't win them all. Damn it. Can I do it again? I think my insurance just covers a percentage of LASIK. I have to look it up. I know it wasn't like that, but here with the eye exam and a retina scan and my frames and everything, it came out to like $558. And I only had to pay $48. So. That was good. You got good coverage there. So, and I can change my prescription or get new glasses every year. Home Depot has a free as eye insurance for free. They have a free plan, but it's like you can get new glass frames every 2 years. Shut the fuck up. Pay attention and be in second place again. If we had the ooh, twice. Pass up fucking Yoshi there. Oh, fuck you, Mario. Fuck out. Motherfucker. Ooh. Fuck. I missed the banana oil slick. Like, this would have been just fucking Lebanese cunt hair. Mario passed him up. Okay, I'll take it. I don't give a shit. Thank you. Fuck. Totally thought I fucking read this. Not break.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert.
What? CS? What's up, buddy? Long time no see. What's going on, sir? Thank you for the raid. Welcome, everybody. I think last time I saw you, you were building your PC, right? Hopefully that turned out well. Welcome, Raiders. Long time no see. The bear shots. In case you're new here.
The following performance contains strong language such as bitch, shit, and fuck.
Yes, it does. So welcome. Welcome on in. I was back in really? Well, yeah, I guess we're in May now. My viewers, all good. Well, that's been happening here, so I'm leaving California after 52 years. And I'm moving to Texas next month, so. Focus. What the fuck, phone? Wrong language. Weak gameplay. Yeah, well. Sworn to put screws in it. Oh, yes, the whole Harry Potter thing.
7.
This place is too small, and I need to get bigger place, and the cost of living here in California is just too expensive. It's just getting out of hand. So my work approved transfer. When we're looking at houses for like 3 or 4 bedroom houses for around that area for like 300-350K, you can't find a 3 or 4 bedroom house in California for that much. You're talking like 700-800. You laid off the dick. Oh, he's all ecstatic. He's loving it because he gets his own room. He's going to have his own room. You know, him and my wife are flying out there on the 19th because my sister-in-law lives out there and she's a realtor. So she's going to work on, hopefully, you know, I'm leaving it to her to find a good house so we can just move straight in. What about friends? I don't know. Maybe this doesn't hit him. He's not too broken up. And the older one, you know, his friends are like, you know, friends today. They're all online. So they're all your online friends. He has one friend that he hangs out with here, but, you know. Yeah, I mean, you know, he just wants his own room. And it just breaks my heart that he doesn't, you know. So, mother-in-law, sister-in-law lives out here. You know, I don't have anything. Yes. Just, I don't have anything anchoring me down here. All my friends are stupid and all my brothers are spread out. And the one I was closest to passed away in October. So, you know, my parents are dead. So, my own apartment. I wanted my own room. My brother for too many years. Yeah. So, you know, they were stupid enough to give me a loan for a home. So I think it's time. I live in a triple wide mobile home. It's very spacious, but it's only 2 bedrooms. So, and it's old and it's very nice, but. You know, so. Yeah, that's that. So. Took me 52 years, but, you know, I'm leaving California and finally being a homeowner. You know, I mean, I own this place, but I didn't buy it. It was my parents and they left it to me. So, and it only took a week on the market, to sell this. So I'm getting 100 of that 100K and putting that down on the house and the rest is all moving. So, hopefully everything goes smoothly. We got to be out of here by the 8th, right? Are you excited to go to Texas?
Meh.
Meh, shut up. You know you are. Milk. No, drink some water. I'll get some milk when I'm done.
Okay. When are you done?
About, I don't know. About 20 minutes or so. I don't want to finish this game. Go play.
Keep firing, assholes!
I'm about 35 and finally on my own. So was I. Well, no, I was off and on. You know, when my dad died, I went back and stayed with my mom until the dementia kicked in. So. Then I did this thing called marriage and having kids.
Whore, slut, skank, slag, ugly, fat, stupid, bitch.
Whoa.
Look at this butt munch. 7 of 7. 7 of 7 sucks.
That's all I'm going to tell her.
Dick.
more courses to do, and I've gone through everything in this game. I've been doing pretty good. First place every race except for one. We're gonna use the Drunken Peach. Can I get a Bowser emote in chat? But again, thank you for the raid, sir. CS and Jimmy coming in with the raids. I appreciate it. But hey, I'll be in closer time zones to everybody. That was the only thing I hated about streaming, was that and I can only get on at 8 o'clock my time, which is 11 Eastern. Now I can get on in 8 o'clock, and you know, just only, you know, then be on earlier and for the West Coast friends, and be on at a, you know, decent time for the East Coast. So hopefully, you know, get some more eyes. I actually dies off.
You win.
Thank you. You win. That's right. You're in Central Time Zone? All right. Yeah. So I'll be working in Dallas. Third raid from Mr. Q. What's up, Q? My old friend. From the Bean Mixer days. RCS. Remember that drawing I did of you? Remember that? Long 100 years ago. Yeah, I found the original. Is it the original? Or maybe it was a copy, I don't know. But I found it like when I was packing stuff away. Wow. Briefcase with all the drawing, well, not all, but a big chunk of sketches that I used to do on Mixer and shit. That was easy peasy. Good going, you drunk bitch. I mean, Peach.
Peaches.
How you doing, Mr. Q? Feel safe mentioning it here. I might be a dad myself. Just what? How did that happen? I mean, we know how that happened. Congratulations, sir. Yes, I am. That's one of the conditions. Is to make sure it has good internet. I'm gonna need it for streaming. And they want stairs. I'm like, no stairs. I know how clumsy you motherfuckers are. I don't want to move crap up and down stairs. I get plenty of fiber. I shit a lot. Oh, wait, you mean... Well, we'll see what they have there. You know, I don't know. Yeah. But yeah, that's one of my criteria. Neighborhood. Lady J-Dog gifting Q some sub love. Thank you. Think she likes you, Q.
Chat, I haven't got a donation or a sub for an hour.
No, I just got one, bitch. She likes you, Q. She really, really likes you. Oh, shit. Fuck. Hey. Again, sir, thank you, Mr. Q, for the raid. It's a pleasure, sir.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Oh, the streams are swollen. Keep them doggies rolling, rawhide. Through rain and wind and weather, hell bent for leather, wishing my gal was by my side.
Cut them out, ride them in, ride them in, let them out, cut them out.
Ride them in, rawhide.
Ah, look at both of you. Second place again. Fuck. Alright, that's two races. But I still can win. Thanks. Can't have a perfect game. Number two, Nairopu.
7 is awesome. No word of a lie.
Let's try. Oh, well. All right, well. This is a special child. You had super sperm. Congratulations.
Look, assholes!
Have her name it 7. Or Kevin, even if it's a boy.
Thank you.
Hey, Peach. What the fuck was that? Seven of Kevin. Seven of Kevin. Kevin of seven. Fuck, almost overshot. Fuck, lucky. I'm gonna. Oh, come on. Not this time, Bowser. So long, Bowser. Take it, Peach. Take it. Still, God, we're ahead by a lot, so. Still made it. Still got number one. Finish this. We've been going 2 hours, 2.5 hours. What? Last set of race tracks. Got through the whole game. Only taking us a little over 2.5 hours. I haven't really taken a break, but I plan on it. Might do an extra long stream on the weekend of the 19th, because Logan and my wife are going out of town. They're going to Texas to hopefully find a house. Maybe I'll do a long stream. Do a subathon or a 24 hours. I ain't doing no 24 hours. Fuck that shit. Ooh, maybe. Yeah, maybe. Packed away the speaker. Wait, my keyboard's still here. Oh no, I packed away the cords and the pedals and shit though. Fuck. And the USB cord to plug it into the computer. Oops. I'll look around and see if I have any cords, and I might still have the old foot pedal. I think that still kind of works. We'll see. I'm gonna try to keep the computer and the internet as long as possible, but I'm one of the last things I pack away. But yeah, probably like the week before, I'm gonna probably won't stream. The first week, maybe the last weekend in May. Oh, wow, it's one. Would probably be the last stream, I guess.
It squirted everywhere, and now I'm so sticky.
So we'll see. We'll see. Look at that weekend. My wife's gone. Thank you. Weekend, my wife's gone. I might go and see some friends. You know, like some. There's a few people around here in the area where I could go have lunch with and stuff and see before I go. Check this out, though. When we leave on the 8th, so it's going to take a while for the truck to go to Texas. We'll probably get there way before it gets there. So we're figuring what we're going to do is put some of the money that we'll have. Because I think after what it's said and done, with all the fees and stuff, we'll probably, you know, and we'll probably have like 35 to 40 grand left. And, you know, buying furniture and appliances ain't going to cost that much, right? But we're planning to do a couple days, like 2 or 3 days at Universal and Disneyland. You know, Logan's young, but for me, that's probably going to be the last time I go. And I was, when Star Wars Land wasn't even there the last time I went, they were just breaking the dirt, you know. So I want to check that out at least. I know they're building like a Universal. Oh, second for the third time, I should stop. But around the area where we're moving to, but Logan wants to go to Universal more than, because at Universal they have the Simpsons land or whatever, and he really wants it. Okay, was that fucking prison? Wife wants to go to the Harry Potter. Hi, prison. Thank you for that. And I want to check out the Nintendo Land. I'm like, fuck yeah. We'll probably do 2 days at Universal and 1 day at Disney. Then head off to Texas. Prism, how you doing? Hold on, I'm racing. You have never been to any of the Disneys? Don't you go to Florida and shit on vacation? Alright, man. Moving to Texas. Leaving California. Well, go to that part of Florida. You can do it 1 year. Do a Disney trip. I am. Flying right past you and going to Texas. Living here is just crazy insane. I've been to Disney Park. Seems like the money would. Right? Always said, I heard Florida was just as expensive as California. Are about the same, or some parts of Florida, I guess. But I don't know. That's just what I heard. Always said, like, Disneyland, you might as well just pull out a wad of cash and light it on fire. I hate this. is the at least Disneyland, they just make so much money. Really? Hmm. I ain't moving to Florida. I guess Florida would be cheap to live in because you get all them fucking hurricanes that destroy everything. Like Gallagher said, Florida's cool because it looks like we're peeing on Cuba. Insurance there is fucking crazy. Actually, it's not as bad here with all the earthquakes we have, so. I guess I can get rid of my earthquake app. Fuck. Oh, I figured this is the last one. I'm like, oh, fucking, this is gonna be terrible. Oh, that's cool. California's had probably six in the last hour. Place with a basement. That'd be an excellent man cave. Look at that guy sitting on Mario's head. Come in. All right. A little early for the happy holidays. Yeah, drink it. Drink it, Peach.
It squirted everywhere, and now I'm so sticky.
I will when I'm done. If you need to pick up your shit, it's almost 11 o'clock. Shut up.
Drink some Live water. Long and prosper.
Yeah. We did it, folks. I'd like to thank Roger Ramjet for requesting this game and coming by and watching the whole... Oh, wait. He's not here. Silly Germans. I'm waiting to see if he's lurking and start talking about it.
If you're like me, you find it very hard to keep your dick dry.
I do.
I left my dick unprotected and it was warped out of shape in no time. I could barely recognize my own dick. Imagine that. Then I discovered Schaefer's New Zealand style dick seal. The best way to take care of your dick in three easy steps. First, wash your dick with soap and water. Then wait for your dick to dry. Once your dick is clean and dry, paint your dick with Schaefer's dick sealant. I even have pictures of my dick. Check out that dick. I'm gonna send this to my secretary. Barbara always loves to receive my dick pics. My dick's over 70 years old, but it looks brand new.
You're welcome.
That's part of the reason all my neighbors are jealous of my dick. Wasn't that right, Jump?
Yes, you've got a nice dick, okay?
A winner is
His
you.
His wife is always on my dick, begging me to know the secret of my perfect dick.
The end. Where's my Nintendo console? Is it
Sauerländer Gurken, knackig im Biss.
Kids, well, thank you, God. We've been on for 2 hours and 41 minutes. Wow, yeah, I think so. And I forgot what country, well, German, I guess.
Yeah. Cabeza. Yeah.
Yes. Cabeza. Yeah. Cabeza. Cabeza. All right. So I'm thinking Final Fight 2 and 3 for the next ones. I never played them all the way. I mean, like, since I've been doing the playthroughs. All right.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Oh, the streams are swollen. Keep them doggies rolling, rawhide. Through rain and wind and weather, hell bent for leather. Wishing my gal was by my side.
Cut them out, ride them in, ride them in, let them out, cut them out.
Ride them in, rawhide.
Oh, we're doing all this shit right now, huh?
Nerf this. Sex double. Game on.
All right. Are we out of here, kids? I don't feel like reading. I'm already late. I have to put the kid to bed. And I'm tired. My wife's having a yard sale tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow morning. She had one. We had one this morning. She made about $300. Selling some of her over inventory of Bath and Body Works stuff. So We'll be back tomorrow night. Probably Final Fight 2. Possibly 3, depending on how fast. It's for sale. Yes. You sold. Yes, I did. Okay, it's like a driveway. Stuff in the driveway. I don't know. Whatever. Thank you again, guys, for all the raids and gift subs. Thank you, J-Dong. Thank you, Mac and CS, Q, for the raids. So. But we'll do this again tomorrow. Boy in the yard. The sticker on him. Well, maybe the older one. And the wife. Yeah. All right, guys. Have a good night. We'll see you tomorrow around 8 p.m. Pacific, 11 Eastern, fucking early in Europe. So, and I gotta go poop really bad. I've been holding it in all stream. What is that? Why can't I click on that? Oh, okay. Well, it's hard to see. Yeah, but it's not very. Oh, I will. All right. Good night, guys. See you tomorrow.